How do you make an El Grande Burro special? If we made it any bigger, the waitress couldn't carry it. If we stuffed it with any more beef or chicken, it would explode. So we added our Mexican pizza appetizer and fried ice cream. And there you have an El Grande Burro special with one small touch.
Gee, gee's a celebration of food.